Sorry about that. Alright, now we put that term in italics. Because it may be that, it may not be. And I use that term loosely because it's really just me fucking around. And, learning, messing around with music and sound. So much too. And then that's just for that instrument, so the bass. All right. Mallets. I have so much to learn, so much to fuck with. The rest of my shit went. Womp womp womp. So there's my song on here, so. sense. What the fuck is the deal? NWO for life, brother. Ooh, it's Rodman and Hogan, brother. I kind of like this sound. I kind of want to build a track around it. Is there a way to favorite it? Can I move it? Ooh, I don't like that. Stop. Actually, this masterpiece that I'm working on is... Let's work on the funky beat file, because this is really nothing. Ooh, okay. Hold up. It's so funny watching these nitros, like, at my age and, like, noticing things that I didn't ever notice before. The funny thing is, like, I can tell when they're, like, fucked up out of their gourd. But, like, if I was Dennis Rodman, I'd be fucked up, too, all the time. Shit. Thank you. I mean, who's to say I'm not, anyway. Alright, venting with what matters. You know, let's build a new foundation. Backlight balance. Let's see what we got going on here. Hey. Damn it. Stop. What's the fucking deal, bud? Come on. Why can't I go to the loops? Maybe because it's like a preset track. Hold up, let's see. Oh, it's because GarageBand is being a fucking dicktard, right? Okay, hold on. It wouldn't do that because I was recording. I forgot. Let me see what we have here. Just called my song, okay. He's got Rodman. Hey, good morning, big dog. Appreciate it. Oh no, Mo. Oh no. Hold up, Rodman. He's about to get him. He's got the belt. Oh. Dennis Rodman with the save. Yeah. All right. Get distracted easy. So, it wouldn't let me add sounds because I was fucking playing. Wait, what's happening? Hold on. Okay. Okay. I think I got the beat down. I'm trying to find like some sounds to build that around, or to build around that, I guess. Ooh. Damn it. Okay, hold up. Ew, I don't like that. Oh, they're throwing shit at Rodman. And they, dude, this is crazy. Where am I at right now on this? June 14th, 97. And it's been about a year now that NWO has been, like, running rampage on WCW. They throw trash at them. Dude, they hated these guys, bro. There was like a handful of fans, and I have a feeling they were like wrestling fans, like plants, maybe. Because they were getting shit thrown at them every week, every town they were in. It's so fucking crazy. Ooh, I like that. I like that. Okay. Move that here. Okay. Music coma. We're getting a back blown out by Trayvon. I don't know. Let's see. I like that too. Let's add that here. Dude, making music is so fucking easy when you, like, don't stress about. Dude, I don't know anything about it. I'm gonna tell you right now. I don't know if someone was like, oh, some. I know what a metronome is. I know, like, I can't read music. I couldn't, like, if someone, like, put a sheet of music and was like, hey, play this and, like, make, recreate the sound with this. I couldn't fucking do that shit. I have an ear for it. I hear a good sound and I can build around it. Oh, hell yeah, bro. They're getting their ass. Oh, yes. Get their ass, brother. And then that was the end of Nitro. Or I guess the beginning of Nitro. I guess that maybe they were showing. Whoa. Great American Bash. I didn't watch that. Did I? I don't think so. Maybe I did. We're gonna see right now. I'll know as soon as the thing pops up. Oh yeah, Savage and Page too. Yeah, okay, I did watch that. Anyway. Oh, I'm so fucking tired, bro. I woke up, I fell asleep. I don't know when I fell asleep, but somewhere between like 9 and 10 p.m. and I woke up. It was like 2:30. I was like, oh, god damn it. A, I didn't want to go to sleep in the first place, and B, I woke up and I was fucking awake. I was like, alright, bet. So I'll do a little stream and I'll go to sleep right after. I wasn't tired, couldn't fall asleep. My usual plate of cheese and hummus. That can't be healthy, can it? Like, it's every session I do that. It's one block of cheese between 7 and 10 ounces. It's rare that it's a 10-ounce block, but it's usually between 7 and 8 ounces, or 7 and 10 ounces. most of the time it's a 7 or 8 ounce. I eat that whole, I smash the whole block, and how much ever hummus, because I like dip the cheese in the hummus and the fucking the bread stuff or what have you. One of my biggest idols right here. Wait, what? Where are we at right now? June 23rd. I feel like I saw this one. Wait, no, I guess not. Oh yeah, because last week was Jericho versus Ultimo Dragon. That was a good match. If you have Peacock and you have a chance to, some free time and, I don't know, watch like a good wrestling match, June 16th, 1997, Monday Nitro. I don't remember exactly like what time frame the segment was, but Ultimo Dragon and Chris Jericho had a match, and it was a damn good match. Damn good match. I need this sound bite to hit, like, to loop, right? I think I'm adding them in the wrong place. Okay. I fuck with that. It would be me to take like something really good, like something, I don't want to say really good, it's not like great, it's good for what it is right now, but like there's definitely better. I'm kind of digging this though, but I would find a way to fuck it up though with like bullshit. want to eat or sleep. I don't know. Both of them is something I need to do, but I don't think I'm going to do either, or at least for a little bit. The worm pet. Whoa. Very weird sounds. Okay. That's like fucking, like DJs on the radio, like rap channels especially, to be playing something crazy and then you just hear like the dumbest shit out of nowhere. Like, what? Like, where the fuck did you pull that shit from? A lot of signs keep pointing me back to Arkansas. And also, if everything keeps going the way that I know it's going to, this pattern and shit right here, I'm gonna take that and some like more blood splatter, and I'm gonna fill in this piece up here, this shit right here, and then like all this empty space with it, and then have this octopus reward. I think that's gonna be my next tattoo session. dude, I've got to have, like, the spirit of some dead homies in me, bro, because this resurgence and this, like, ability to just sit down and, like, do this shit is new to me. Even a few years ago when I first wanted to make music and I tried to, like, mess with it, I just kept getting so stressed out, kept getting overwhelmed because I didn't know anything about it. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know anything. Chicken shack, bro, but I have to. I look at my wrist and my watch is on. That's so weird. So. Oh, dude. It absolutely will. If you don't feel like going on a full run, man, just go on a little walk and, like, or maybe a light jog or something, because that shit will help too. I do that a lot too when I start feeling, like, compressed mentally. I'll just, like, fuck it, I'll go on a walk. Running is good too, but I just, like, I haven't done it like I used to, and it's kind of a bummer. But don't overwhelm yourself, brother. Like, you gotta take little steps until you're ready to make. Oh, that felt good. The big step. Benjamin Franklin. That's very important too. I learned that the hard way after I fucked myself up. I hope you didn't see nothing there. That was my fault. I didn't mean to do that in front of the camera. My fucking drawers got all wedged up my shit. stretching. I need to stretch my shit, bro. Come on. Over here, hunched like a fucking fat bitch at the buffet. 80% is enough to work off of. I'm gonna get that cheese in a second.
I got nothing for you, Husky. Ew, where did you come from? What are you doing, bud?
Sit on that.